Dozens of families homeless this morning after their apartments go up in flames. Now we're learning more about a problem that apparently slowed down fire crews. Alison Montoya has a live look at the details in this story at our number three story. Alison, good morning.
Good morning to you, Todd. And fire crews have since left the scene about 30 minutes ago. And this was a three-alarm fire here at the Fieldstone Apartments in Woodlawn. Check out the damage that has been left behind. And we're learning this morning that nearby fire hydrants were out of service when crews arrived. Now, let's check out video from earlier last night. Around 9 o'clock when this fire broke out, the deputy fire chief on the scene tells us it took about an hour to get water in place to fight this fire from those hydrants. In the meantime, crews were initially using water from their trucks once they discovered the nearby hydrants were out of service and that water ran out quickly. We're learning this morning that the sprinkler system had issues months ago at this apartment complex, and someone turned off the water to the hydrants and never turned it back on.
For the first 56 minutes, we found we had little to no water pressure in the hydrants, which also affected the sprinkler system in the building. We found out through the waterworks that the valve up at Springfield Pike to the entrance to the complex was pretty much turned off.
All right, and the cause of the fire is still under investigation this morning. More than 20 families have been displaced because of this fire. Amazingly, no residents were hurt. However, two firefighters were sent to the hospital for minor injuries. Reporting live from Woodlawn, I'm Alison Montoya, News 5.
Thanks.